They seemed to have mobilized and probably even rehearsed. Many NRM MPs, mostly female, who were against the motion to suspend Prime Minister Amama Mbabazi and Internal Affairs Minister Hilary Onek for contempt of parliament, seemed armed with the rules and of constitutional provisions to throw out the motion on legal grounds.
Me as a member of parliament, I don't have anywhere in the law. I find that there is a suspension or there is maybe something to do with stepping aside.
But I do believe that they were asked to a bid, because contempt of parliament was is provided for in the rules of procedure.
The only challenge that we have as members of parliament is what will have happened between then and now to make the members debate either differently or for.
But the mover of the motion, Queen County MP Chemaswet Kisoso, and his seconders were also well prepared. It was heated in the August House, as many who stood on points of orders were either ruled out of order or ignored by the Speaker.
So when we debated on it, some members started losing gas and morale because they thought they would be thrown out from the beginning.
It reduced the Right Honourable Prime Minister to a common member of Parliament. He left Parliament without uttering any word.
At one point, the implicated ministers and their backers moved out of the chambers to re-strategize.
So you could find members in the corridor asking you, when are we voting, when are we voting? When you ask them, what are you going to vote, they don't know. But they were being told to come and do what? To come and vote.
They had mobilized every Tom, Dick and Harry. I saw generals at night coming to vote. It was marvelous. It was the best day of my life.
The Speaker later referred the matter to the Rules and Discipline Committee. The committee reports back to the House in 2 weeks.
So why? What is the purpose of having a debate from 2 o'clock to 8 p.m. and then you say, well, by the way, there is this rule?
So it was not clear what rule they had violated. So I think I respect the Speaker's ruling.
What the country has to wait for now is the outcome of the ADO and Rules Committee. But some MPs are asking if the Prime Minister can influence over 200 NRM MPs to turn against their resolution, is it difficult for him to influence the ad hoc committee of 7 members? The committee has, however, promised to investigate this matter without fear or favor. Agnes Nandutu, NTV.